Hello everybody, it's me, this is 25, and today I'm gonna make a Unikitty video called Unikitty and the Owl Gale the Bug. Yeah, I don't know what that is, but I do know what Unikitty is. I know what Unikitty is, but I don't know how to pronounce it. So guys, don't judge me of how I pronounce it. And so guys, today, for my schedule, I'm gonna be making one video a week. So I'm very sorry for that, because I got being busy with family business, and yeah. So I'm gonna be making a little videos this weekend. Yeah, but I'm still gonna make videos, so be happy I am. So guys, let's begin the video.
Can't believe you guys! This little bug might look super gross and scary, but it still deserves to be loved no matter what! Right, Abigail?
Why'd you name it Abigail?
Abigail!
I've never seen a creature so evil.
It must be destroyed. Guys, this bug isn't evil. It's just misunderstood. Would you treat it with kindness and smiles just like anyone else in your kingdom?
How could she get so close to it without freaking out?
I can't look at it. It's like a slimy bug demon.
You might love that thing, but none of us are gonna feel safe until it's gone.
Princess, you have to squash it.
No!
Fine. If I'm the only one that feels like it deserves a chance, then I guess I'll go squash it. Oh, Abigail, I don't know why nobody else likes you.
Sure, you're icky and weird and biting me really hard right now, but I still think everyone can be loved no matter what. So, Abigail, you're free to go. Can't bring myself to smash you so. You're off the hook and no one else will know. The world is yours, go start a life, get married and become a lucky wife. Wouldn't that be nice?
I think I want to see the episode now, but I don't know if I could. But if you guys enjoyed this, subscribe for more, and I'll see you next time. Bye.